The Southwest State Leader Abdulaziz Laftagren has officially declared the names of 5 candidates for the federal upper house election. The Regional Electoral Commission expressed its gratitude to the President for his quick response to release the list of the candidates. The Southwest State Electoral Implementation Committee has released a timetable for the election of the upper house of the federal parliament from the state, where the registration process of the candidates will start on Saturday. Each seat will be contested by 2 candidates. Seat number 5 has been reserved for women, only in an effort to meet the 30% of quota for female candidates. Southwest State became the 2nd federal member state to commence the 2-month-delayed electoral process after Jubaland. Other federal member states were expected to kickstart the exercise, including Puntland, but commemorating this anniversary of statehood foundation on 1st August interrupted the process.